up to Fort Lauderdale as well. This certainly is proving to be just the type of hurricane that it has been advertised to be. A strong Category 4, probably sustained winds of 140 miles an hour. Now the arrow is pointing at the point of landfall. You can watch the eye move right up to that zone and continue on a straight west course at about 18 miles an hour. The latest position that we have is about 10 miles to the east of Homestead. That puts it near latitude 25.4 north, longitude 80.3 west. That means the eye is going to be moving right over the Homestead area within a very short period of time. The satellite pictures continue to reveal a well-developed eye moving right on up towards the coast, as you can see. And not only that, we've got an excellent picture from Sky Tower radar now. The eye and the eye wall clearly visible there. The large rain bands to the north, very heavy rain and squalls up the coast. And you can begin to see these squalls out here in the Atlantic, Leslie. Those are the ones that are going to be tracking southwestward across central Florida. And some of those will probably have some tropical storm force winds in them later this afternoon and later this morning as the activity continues to move towards the west. Now it looks like southwest Florida's turn as the hurricane continues to head towards the Marco Island, Naples vicinity. Leslie?
Thank you very much, Roy, and of course we will have reporters in that area as well. Things are getting very nasty in Miami at this hour. Here's the latest pictures from the Miami area. Wind gusts so far have approached 95 miles an hour and are growing rapidly. Tiles and awnings are being ripped from the buildings, and there are reports of a downtown fire in Miami right now. Of course, there are many power outages plunging the region into darkness. A lot of Bay Area schools are closed down because of Andrew. All public schools in Hillsborough County will be closed, as well as schools in